Commander Chase, I'm wondering if you... Do I need one of those?
Then ask. No, you're probably okay.
Probably?
That better?
Kind of.
It's for an overabundance of caution. I figured gas didn't kill Commander Kelly. Everyone else on the plane would have died too.
Okay, well, what did kill him?
Asphyxiation is the official cause. The result of VX nerve agent. It's an odorless and tasteless liquid. Lethal when it comes in contact with human skin. Though, technically, it's also lethal through inhalation.
Well, can you tell if he was dosed before or after he got on the plane?
Kelly received a clean bill of health from a Dr. Dunn, the physician at the prisoner exchange.
So he was poisoned on the plane?
That's not what I said. The VX could have been administered on the tarmac. Or on the plane. Or both.
How can it be both?
This nerve agent could be deployed in a binary form. I know you don't know what I mean. The building blocks of VX.
O-ethylmethylphosphonate.
Commonly known as Agent QL.
Dimethyl polysulfide.
Agent NM. Alone, they're merely irritants. Non-lethal. But combined...
They're deadly.